Welcome to paradise. This mod list is by Phoenix. This will be my serious attempt at survival. Mod list gives it a vanilla plus.
Come on. Oh God!
Has over 300 mods.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
I like the contrast already. Going to play Madman that's lost it. Because his wife is dead. His son is missing, kidnapped by someone unknown. Nice thing about this mod pack is it provides the mod to skip the very first section of the game, which is kind of slow. I think those stats will be okay for now. See how they do in survival. Low intelligence, low charisma. Let's open the door. Time to turn into a pack rat. Collect all the items. Never know what you'll need. Was that 1-800 go screw yourself? One way or another, we are getting out of this vault. The overseer locked himself into his room. What must we do?
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Let's take a seat. Take it in for a bit. Not sure if there's anything in this room. don't have a light. It's really dark now. Privileges may be revoked. That's it. I'm taking the game with me. Ride Rat Roach. They're all gone.
What happened here?
Where is it? Except the rad roaches. Now I have a gun.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Mental note. Get the cry later. One last sip for the road.
Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Instructions did mention not to mess with any of the settings until you leave the vault. So right now it's still on hard. Be switching it to survival once I get outside. Boy, looks good. Immersive HUD on. Time to leave. Let's go.